What is going on, my head just punched shadow here? Today we're playing Predator Concrete Jungle. Today we're doing Escape. So, yeah. The last episode, we did like 4 parts in the last episode, so. There wasn't really.
Something about this creature was different. Unlike the hunting parties of young males we'd captured before, this one was older, stronger, a veteran of battles we cannot imagine. Unknown battlefields where only the strongest and most savage of killers can survive. I'm a little concerned they may have underestimated the anesthetic dose. And then, as soon as I saw it, I knew. Scarface. After all those years, those decades, how could I ever forget? How could it ever forget what I've done to it?
Come on, let me out. Come on. Not playing games now. Oh, I'm out. Come here. Let me just. Fucking egghead. Come here. Hang on. What else? Is there anything else in here? Hey. Hey. Shut up. Stop crying. What do I need you for? Do I need you for anything? Fuck off then.
So Hunter Borgia had succeeded where his father Bruno had failed, conquering the Nui Devil. 100 years of progress had changed the odds in this little game, and delivered the captive devil here to the birthplace of that progress. It had already seen what humans were willing to do to their own kind in their pursuit of power. Twisting the living and cannibalizing the dead, to produce the cybernetic enforcers of this new world order. Now it will discover what we had done to its own kind, and its savage code of honor would demand a bloody revenge.
Senior scientist to use the scanner. Okay. Got a predator.
So anyway, what could I do? I mean, sure, she's Brad's wife, but I never liked that jerk off anyway. Boy, she was worth it. I'm telling you.
You lucky son of a bitch. You just better pray Brad never finds out.
Like I can. Yeah, I could kick his ass anytime.
Ah! go for it. Oh. Look, I keep trying meaning to pick you up, but I keep doing it. This guy did it. I know there's a certain guy, but unless it was a bonus mission. How many punches to the dick can he take? I'm just gonna keep punching the dick till he dies, hang on, unless I go behind him.
No, no, please!
Should have thought about it. Oops. Ah! So close. It's my own strength. I don't know how to control it properly. I'm sure one of these things tells you. No armor. I think it's this one. Research assistant. Stand still. That'll do. Oh, you're not what I need. Probably gonna fast forward with this, guys. I'm sorry. He's a senior scientist. Come here. There we go. See, I did this before. But I swear I picked all this guy. Give me. Find your way to the upper level. Ah! I bumped on the thing. So annoying. Alright, hang on. We'll try again. Try again. And go! Ah. Okay. What the hell is that? Ooh. Alright. Oh, no, don't fall. Don't fall. Coincidence, wasn't it? Right. Right. There's some stuff in here that we need by the looks of it. By all that red stuff coming out the top. And it was. Got healing charge. Chad. Put it in. That's what she said. How would I randomly have access to that?
Take him down! No!
I like how they're ignoring me. I resistance will be the attack resistance. It should be the attack. Fair enough.
Shut up!
stronger. Oh, they killed the predator.
The only way for you to survive this is to work with me, Lucretia.
I don't work with machines. Where's my father?
Hunter is preparing himself for his confrontation with the invisible demon. It's just you and I against the demon.
What? What do you want me to do?
It will try to sabotage the weather devices as soon as we turn them against it. We can't let that happen. Release the experimental hybrids from the labs. It's time we got some use out of them.
Some predator versus predator action.
Good. Now protect yourself, little one. The storm is coming.
SpaghettiOs. Alright, if you had just enjoyed this episode, make sure to leave a like, comment, let me know what you think. See you beautiful hedgehogs later. Peace.